November, the Lakers could not hit a three for like the entire month. And in fact, you just take a look here, the first 31 games.
Coming up in the last 5.5 weeks. Dinwiddie, good ball movement. Catch, shoot, D'Lo, yes! Currently, could be more. With Fox going up and under, it is a 10-0 run. They keep control of it, good perimeter work. LeBron! LBJ! Look out!
Yeah, he saw the lane open up.
Second quarter. Lakers have not committed a foul themselves. And can't hit that layup. Monk, here comes LeBron! He throws it down. He wasn't going to let LeBron. Boy, they're really pressing out. Leaves Mitchell wide open. He casts off. Gets a pick by Sabonis. Sabonis has been pretty quiet. Coaches and staff. Fox. And he hits it at the buzzer. Well, Fox now creates a little space. They just noticed the Lakers unable. How about this? Defense, offense, behind the head, 89-68. Though, LeBron has been going to work. Shoots a three. Here come the Lakers. In the standings. Monk, pass, Sabonis, finish. Solid way to start.
Good play by Malik.
Morongo Casino Resort and Spa. Rui! Slam dunk! Timeout!
He left the fly some hoops.
I'll tell you what, LeBron laboring. Rebound. Late in the contest when you definitely need it. Fox. I probably put it away. 126.